Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Games with Dialogue. I am your host, and I've got my guest Helsyngh with me.
Hey, howdy, hey.
We're working on his second part of the For Azeroth event.
One more.
And then you get two nice mounts and a stim pack.
This realm needs me.
We did Jaina already. You played Sylvanas. I played Jaina. And that went about as well as can be expected for the regulars to this channel who know my skill. So I want to try Li Ming. What do we got? First Hollow. Okay, not bad. Everybody's going to clump up. I can hit them with Arcane Orb and Disintegrate. Do you ever play Li Ming?
No, not at all.
Okay.
But I don't play much heroes in general, so.
I was going to ask you if you ever take Force Wave or Wave of Force. I took it once. And
that's the one that knocks people back?
Yeah. I didn't find it useful, but it might be useful here. I'm just debating whether or not to take it. Alright, so it's Avala versus Avala.
Let's stay together because of this Valyra.
Yeah, she would be able to wreck me in no time.
And me, so, but there's safety in numbers.
Who do you find is a better healer, Uther or Malfurion?
Probably Malfurion. Just because I feel like he doesn't struggle in some of the key aspects that Uther does.
Yeah.
And in this point, is Uther our tankiest or is Ragnaros pretty? Does he have a
Ragnaros
pretty good
health not that tanky. I would say Uther's our tankiest character right now.
Yeah.
Which is not good.
Well, but look at their team. They don't have any. They're all pretty squash.
Yeah, I guess.
So
Rainier's got that resurgence.
That heal thing. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's okay. We'll do what we can.
I wish they would have made... Uther's a paladin. I wish they would have kept in some of the melee tankiness. I mean, he's not nearly as... shouldn't nearly be as squishy as some of the other specialists.
But he's a healer.
Yeah, but he's also a paladin. I would think that would mean some armor... A shield, but more health.
That won't be a problem.
Whatever. I'm not the designer of the game. I just play it.
All right. Are we going? Are we doing this all mid? Probably not the best.
Probably not the best.
The battle begins in 10 seconds.
I don't know how often I'm gonna hit this, but I
Five,
definitely like that.
4, 3, 2. 1. Fight.
Ragnaros hasn't moved. That's a good
Woo-hoo.
Sign.
The best of signs. Careful.
Let's see how the enemy decides.
Okay, Rainer's gonna face check. That's not bad. Oh! Okay, this is bad though.
Oh, how did she do that? I hate Valyra. Anybody who watches my channel knows.
She's stealth. Careful. Oh, I see her. She's right up.
I hate Valyra. You.
No, we can take her. Oh, close.
I tried.
Stay back.
I was a little bit too slow on that.
That's okay.
Oh, thanks, Uther. Didn't need it.
I don't know why I trouble myself. She's up top. You can...
We've got nobody soaking in the other two lanes. This is bad.
Yeah, okay, let's rotate top, both of us.
Alright. I mean, we can't let them push our lane, but we've got nobody soaking in the other lanes.
Yeah,
well,
that's
Valyra
why
moved
top.
Down.
That's
okay.
That's okay.
Not Valyra. Dang it!
Wait, let's see if we can...
Dang it, Blizzard, Valyra, Vala, Varian. Who else
I'm gonna
is
wait. Let her not know that
yeah.
I'm here.
Yeah. Surprise.
Okay, make her a little bit scared, a little nervous.
They're really pushing that lane.
My spells are ready.
That's okay.
You dare.
Yeah, they're a level up.
Yep. Well, we needed to soak, and they got a few picks on us.
Careful.
I should have led with that.
Seems like my travels never end.
Okay, so stealth girl is in our lane now.
It's
fine. Stay behind the wall.
It's fine. Yeah.
If this were easy, everyone would do it. You're almost not worth it.
I don't see Valera.
Yeah, that worries me.
She could
me
be
more
in
than
the bushes, though. But there's two. Vala's not here either. Let's push top. Or the top tower. Oh, no, bottom tower.
Trouble myself. Fine.
Okay, I'm gonna back up just a hair. Although I shouldn't, because I'm so. Yeah, I'm gonna go and stop this bottom tower.
Nazebo's pushing on.
That's okay. Let's just push this. We're way too far to get the thing, so don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Oh, we're just...
Get her. Ah, of course.
Yeah, I'm backing.
Yeah. Me too.
I'm gonna just full on heart. Just stay there and.
Well, I'm betting Valera went down there to help.
Probably.
Oh, you know what I forgot to do?
I'm right here.
Definitely what? Forgot to do that.
Okay, they got for.
I didn't want to hear about how we failed to go after the objective.
Yeah, well, they're pinging at us right now.
Yep.
Ragnaros is pinging. Careful, we need to back out of here probably. Let's get back. There she is.
Yeah, she definitely tried to get
us. Leave it. Let's rotate mid. Or no, let's get this oh no, not the boss.
I don't know if I can
let's
handle
it. Let's go mid. Rotate mid.
Hmm.
I think we should both. That's okay.
If this were easy, everyone would do it.
Dang it, she knows. Yep, Nazebo just came up top.
That's okay. I'm pushing mid tower in.
Should I even be here?
Okay, careful. Okay, let's back up. Let's get top.
Yeah, this one we can go for.
Careful, Valera's around.
Those Vala's right behind you guys.
Okay. Are you? Oh, you're following. Okay. Oh no, Uther's dead.
Yeah, I see him.
Here we go.
We can't do this. No use.
That's all right. We'll try again.
Just push. Oh no, they're here. They're here. They're trying for it. Go. They took it. Okay.
Yeah, that's weird. I had three of them at our bait. Well, don't go. All right. I guess since you're all here. Nope.
What the heck? I don't know why we didn't fight that. They just. Oh well.
Come on, Rag. Use your.
Could have paid more.
Does he even have his talent? Come on, take the molten core. Defense.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. Come on. Don't die. Like I did.
My spells are ready.
Shall we sleep?
That's all right. Let's go bottom, everybody. You can do it.
Oh, now you. Oh my gosh. Maybe it was on cooldown. That's the only answer I can think of. Alright. Man, I need to shake. All
right, Vala got this.
I need to shake the cobwebs off. This is just sad.
Sometimes I really miss Chaldea. I'm gonna push bottom.
Yeah, I'm coming down with you. Oh, so is Vala. Be careful.
Bad Vala or good Vala?
Bad Vala. Enemy Vala. That's why I said be careful.
Well, you never know. The demon hunters. Can never trust her. Careful. We're dead. Okay,
oh,
silence.
I can't believe that went through both. Jeez. I can't believe that went through both of them. I mean, I'm gonna take that. I just feel better about that. I can sweep it and hit Valera.
Oh my god. That's okay.
I grow tired of your petty squad.
Where is... Oh, it's bot. They're gonna get it. They pushed us too hard.
Not if we can get some picks, but yeah, you're probably right. Here we go.
Well. I think you'll regret this. We're done. Crap. I'm dead. Oh my gosh, Uther!
Don't die, Uther. He's dead.
Excellent.
You saved me, but...
Well, this I'm is... This is very sad. Very sad.
Yeah, that's alright. We'll just upload just the first one.
The first one didn't go much better.
At least we won.
Yeah. Well, if I only uploaded the videos I ever won, I'd never... upload videos. Besides, uploading stuff that I lose lets me see, or lets other people see, comment on what I can do better. That's how I learn. Tell me what I did wrong and what I can do to be better. Like your suggestion that I not rush in with Jaina, right? I mean,
yeah.
If you had been watching the recording and told me that, that would have been helpful. If I didn't have it recorded and I wasn't playing with you, then you'd never would have been able to tell me. Oh, that was nice. Oh, it's hitting our other one up here.
Yeah. Killing spree.
What do I want?
I'll go and get her. And so the curse ends. Perhaps now
its value. Dang it.
Can you help me get this mercenary camp?
Yeah, now I'm strong enough to take a knight. All right, then. Wizard takes knight. Your grave awaits. We could probably take the boss since they're all here. Well, except for Uther.
Frag wants to also. We can do it. Here we go.
How does this feel? Ah, I hate the basic attack range on Li Ming. That's the one thing that bothers me.
Nice.
Oh, they took theirs too. How wonderful. I'm going to clear this wave.
Okay, I'm going mid.
It's not a big one. Alright, where am I going? I'm going mid. Oh no, I'm gonna defend the boss. I really miss Chaldeum. Probably the best bet. Don't die, you guys. Oh,
I died.
I know. They're all there.
Valera, sneaky sneak. Destroyed.
Where to? I don't want to be on the wrong side of that when Valera comes around.
Yeah.
Alright, not bad. Our boss is pushing. Okay, cool. They're kind of ignoring it. I saw Nazebo just walk off.
Alright, I'm coming back.
Alright. Well, they're in the middle now.
Okay.
What?
Yeah.
Who, what are we doing, people? Stop pinging all over the map. What are we doing?
Looks like Rag is on the core.
Well, disintegrate wasn't enough to get rid of either of them. That's annoying. And now I'm dead for the respawn. Ah. So annoying.
Oh, we should probably go tribute, but...
Yeah, they're, you're rotating up there.
I'm gonna die.
Ragnaros gets pushed away. Fantastic. Alright, don't fight it, Uther. Just run. Yeah. Just run.
He's trapped. It's okay. Nothing. Nothing he can do.
Maybe I should play an Abathur. I'm much better at backseat gaming than actually playing this game.
I don't know.
I've only ever tried Uther in one of the hero brawls when I was randomly assigned the character.
My spells are ready.
Got her. Ah. Alright, what am I picking here? Here's that one. See who gathers enough to this time. Alright, well, we need this, so let's get it.
Go, go.
There's right here, so there she is.
We got her. Uther's dead, but we got her.
Come on, come on, come on, come on! Yes! Double kill. Thank you!
Nice, so we got her. See, boat.
Alright, now we can get this tribute. Oh, it didn't spawn. Okay. I thought I heard it spawn. It was somebody else that said something.
Okay, we can push mid. Or,
yeah, we can. We could also grab some Mersk camps.
They have three dead, so I'm gonna shut down this tower.
I'm waiting for him. There it is.
And then there are other two, yeah. Okay, we can back. I'm gonna get this camp.
Good idea.
Fine. I grow tired
of squabbling. Gather tribute. Earn my favor.
Alright, well, they'll be pushing that.
We can. Yes, they will be.
They got their merc camp for the top row, though. That's worrying.
Valyra's her.
I saw her. Oh! Oh, that bait! Alfurion healed her just as she was about to die, and then... Valyra got in there and got me. Yep. That sucks. They're gonna double curse us. And we're almost all dead. Well, that didn't help at all, Rag, and you're about to be killed. Yep. Fantastic. Vala, thank you for being smart enough to get out there and just defend. Please.
I'm gonna defend Bot. Or try.
Like she... Alright, well, she died.
Now we go. Now she did.
Yep. Yep. Grom. I will remember that name, Grom. I will remember.
You're never gonna see Grom again.
I will. He'll be on Valyra, and I'll be like, ah, the rematch. And then he'll kill me again, and I'll be like, it's about how I expected it to go.
They're two levels up now. We can't. Yeah. We can't take a fight.
All we can do is our best.
My spells are ready.
This might be the end.
The enemy is attacking. My curse subsides. You have lost to keep.
Yep. I know. Valyra took it almost all by herself, too. That's really disheartening.
I believe that keep was yours.
Well, we were doing fine until that second curse. We were doing fine until that second curse.
I mean, we weren't gonna win, but...
That's not true. We were doing pretty well. I don't know if we should try to take the boss, but what am I gonna do on my own?
Yeah, there's bait. That's okay. Valyr. Should I even be here? Stay away from the voodoo.
There she is. Oh, good job.
Your defenses are nothing.
Oh, poor Uther. You're not trapped there, Uther. Oh, dummy.
I need to pull back.
That was dummy me. I got hit by the roots.
I'm gonna get Merc Camp.
That might actually be helpful for hitting those runners.
Why I trouble myself?
Uh-oh.
Oh, your core is under attack.
Yep. Certainly.
Their Malfurion is just killed himself. I mean, it doesn't help if we got it. We're just clawing on for dear life at this point.
Yeah, well, if we take a really good team fight, we could push in. But, yeah, this is just trying to stop the hemorrhaging at
this
point.
The last battle.
Easy, everyone would do it.
All right, should we try to take that night camp?
Yes. Go big or die.
That. Yeah, all right.
Didn't see this coming, did you? Sometimes I really miss Chaldeum.
All right.
How does this feel?
They should change the voice lines based on how you're doing in the game.
Oh, yeah. What do you mean, like, when you're losing, but they're like, we have this, keep going.
Yeah, like Sylvanas just said, they flee before us. I was thinking, no, they don't.
If they do, it's only a ploy to get us to chase. That's...
yeah.
All right, well.
I'm going for it. Valyra's gonna be just sitting there waiting for me.
No, she's down below in the second bottom lane.
Well, I right-clicked it. Let's see, halfway there. Got it.
I knew we could do it. All right.
Dang it! My teleport was up and I didn't use it.
Well, we're gonna die.
Yeah. even if that had been the curse. Why does it do that? Why do you go back?
I'm dead.
That's good game. No. You don't say GG when it's a stomp like this. This was just game. I will remember you, Grom. I will.
Defeat.
Valyra.
MVP.
See here. Well, don't really have a choice. All right, everybody. Did you get it, Gabe? Did you finish?
I believe. Let's see. I'm exiting. I got it.
Awesome. All right. Well, this has been Games with Dialogue. Thank you all for joining me. If you enjoyed what you watched, not necessarily liked it, please consider subscribing. You can contact me in the description below the video. Please leave comments. If you think you could do better, tell me how to do better. Seriously, I need to learn to be a better player. I like this game, and I don't like losing. Until next time, everybody, take care, be safe, and God bless.
Bye.